Spider-Man, where are you coming from, Spider-Man? Nobody knows who you are.
Here he is, true believers, your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Today, he meets that foe of fun and festivity, the birthday bandit.
Certainly is. I just know little Dickie will love it. Come on, I need some help in the kitchen.
Okay. A birthday! How nicely they have planned it. Just for me, the birthday bandit. I'll take these party hats and favors, and this ice cream, all three flavors. I'll make off with this birthday cake, and I'll not forget to take these birthday presents, everyone. And now I'm off to have some fun.
Oh, no.
Only one person in the world is mean enough to steal a kid's birthday.
You mean
the birthday bandit.
Spider-Man, where are you?
Here's the late news from the CTW newsroom. It was an unhappy birthday for little Dickie Landon today. A mysterious bandit made off with his birthday, every present, party hat, and favor, and all the cake and ice cream. Police say only one person in the world is mean enough to steal a kid's birthday. The birthday bandit.
Meanwhile, the birthday bandit has found another victim.
Paper hats and toy balloons, Dixie cups and plastic spoons. There's absolutely no mistaking a birthday party in the making.
Later that day.
I see it's birthday number 8 that they intend to celebrate. I'll take each gift and decoration for my private recreation. But what is this? A giant cake. It's obviously just a fake. I'll bet this cake is here to hide that rotten Spider-Man inside. It's my mistake. It is a cake.
And so Spidey gets the birthday bandit and spends the rest of his day off in his birthday suit doing laundry.
Spider-Man, where are you coming from, Spider-Man? Nobody knows who you are.